And I'm out here tonight because I was very good friends with John. And I think he was treated despicably by the system. I'm homeless myself. And I think the whole situation is just getting worse and worse and worse.
It is a very complex issue. And if the processes aren't working, you know, people will slip through the cracks no matter how much you put into it.
Out with the government! You bunch of parasites!
They were saying all the places oiled and hotels closing down. And it's only why they can't open them and give people some work to do. They'd be all glad that they get work. There's no work at the temps. Makes lots of people happy, and the homeless in particular.
I'm here on behalf of Margins Key to get people homes and not people dying across from the dog. And we want to see people getting homes. Now they're pumping money into the building, okay, they won't even come out and talk to any of us, you know?
Now my name is Paul Meehan, and I come out here because Jonathan died, he's a homeless person. I knew him a lot of years, and I suffered with homelessness in a few years myself, and I've managed to require accommodation. And I have bettered my life a little bit, not much now, but at least I have a roof. And I thought I had to come to this because it could have been me that died.
We are under pressure here, and the next thing is on Thursday this emergency meeting is happening, and we have to hope there's a proper response. If there isn't, people need to come out on the streets again in the next few weeks. Again. But let's finish off with paying our respects, and maybe just going to lay a wreath. We got a wreath as well, so maybe we just lay the wreath in the doorway where Jonathan was found, and we'll leave it there.
On the streets, the people on the streets is your family, and that's it. Like, I met that man when he only came to Dublin, and like that ever since, never ever again.
But John, he's up there now with his best mate Mark, and he's happy, and do you know what I mean? He has never been the same since his mate Mark died, so now he's happy up there with him now, so you know that way. It's just sad the rest of us are going to miss him for the rest of our lives, but we'll never forget him. Do you know what I mean? Never ever forget him.